after having such a miraculous survival, what makes you go back to the sea? What's the secret of your unconditional love for the waters?
Because I don't blame the sea for anything that happened. It's my failure, you know. It's not the sea's excess. The sea is predictable.
True. Do you relate to Ernest Hemingway's Santiago?
Yes.
Why?
Old Man in the Sea. It was part of a curriculum in Naval Academy. I believe he went without fish for about 85 days or something.
84 days.
84 days. And then he was struggling with a marlin for 3.5 days. I was racing for 82 days. And then I was struggling for my life for exactly 3.5 days. So obviously, yes, I do relate quite a lot to that.